This is why you should always get ear pain checked out. A young man in Australia woke up with sharp pain in his ear. He thought maybe something crawled in there, so he tried to suck it out with a vacuum cleaner, unsuccessfully. So he went to the ER where they tried to flush it out with olive oil, but it only burrowed deeper and deeper. So a doctor stuck a pair of forceps into his ear and pulled out a 1-inch long cockroach.
Ugh.